What, did you go down to the Kenny Rogers and complain?
Oh, they gave me the heave-ho. You know, I don't think that Kenny Rogers has any idea what's going on down there.
What are you doing?
That's absurd.
That's tomato juice.
That looked like milk to me. Jerry, my rods and cones are all screwed up. All right, that's it. I gotta move in with you, Jerry.
I don't know, Kramer. My concern is that living together after a while, we might start to get on each other's nerves a little.